year you can travel, year to year you can travel. How you can travel? Okay, we'll see. But we'll see like a good example, then you guys can understand. Might be this will work, we'll see. Okay, so what is this? But I'm not sure, like, we'll get language issue, but we'll try still. Okay, so like, how can I write for the Telugu? Anybody? Thanks. Yeah, please. Right. So we are in Telugu, but this is what language I don't know. But I want to go to here. So anybody tell like how we can go?
First one is Bangla.
Okay, Bangla language. How can you travel there? So. We know up to now, like this style to div, okay, div to style. But see, now using that preceding sibling, we can travel, right? So first, we will see preceding. So now I will keep A. Okay. And after that, see where we are now, this tag, right? Bangla tag. So from Telugu to Bangla we traveled reverse. Got it? Hello.
Repeat,
Anna. Is it clear for everyone?
Repeat one second, Anna.
Oh, okay. See, first thing, like, see, why I'm writing, sometimes what happened, like, see, so I'm getting like a constant, like a locator for Telugu, but Bangla, I won't get it, okay? So, like, same tag, it falls under same tag. See, this is the div tag, okay? This div tag having this all anchor tags, right? So this anchor tags, like I want to, this is a constant one, I got it, but this one like every time is changing. I want to go from year to year, okay? So like how can I travel? It is not, see, hierarchy should be like, see, step by step, like one step after that, but it is a same like in div tag, all in a same order, okay? It is not in the like one by one, like, see, it is not showing like this A anchor tag. It falls under something here, then we can travel it. But it is same equal level. Okay. So then how can we travel from year to year? From, if you are here, then how can you travel here? If you are here style, like, see, inside, if you want to go, like, see, so this div is there. So if you want to go this div slash style, you can keep it, then you can travel it. But it is in same order. Might be, I think I will tell you one more thing. Control X. Okay. See. for example, like how we will write XPath. So for example, I want to write XPath from here to here. Okay. So I will take this class name. Which one is this? Search one, right? One second, guys. Give me one second. Hello, sorry. Yeah, so if I want to write, how can I write? Okay, first tag name is div. Okay, then open and class name. Okay, then I will close. Okay, so I got, see, this particular div having all this. Okay, so if I want to go, then I will keep one slash and I will keep center, right? Okay, if I want to go first input, then input. If I want to one, input one, right? How I have written, this tag is falls under this, this tag is falls under this. Okay, so this is hierarchy is like properly is there. But see, when you come to here, telco, see, this is like in a same div, it's all links are there, but one link to one link, how you can travel? So that's why you can use like following and descending. Okay. Right. So here, what I did, first I written for the Telugu, right? So which one is Telugu? This one is Telugu. Okay, then I use presenting and then a dot dots. Okay, anchor tag contains this Bangla. Okay, so then I came to here, got it? Is it clear? Anything else?
So inside the moment we can give the preceding, right? If we move to other div, we need to go for a parent.
Yes.
Okay, got it.
So I hope it's clear for all, right? So following also same. See, presenting is like it will travel reverse. Following, it will travel like a right order. Okay. So I will take following. Okay. So instead of presenting, I'm giving following. And what is like a Telugu to Marathi, right? So I need Marathi. See, now it's highlighted Marathi. Okay. So without this, can you write? See, for example, Control X, okay. If you keep A, okay, no, it won't come. If you put A, so it is showing anything. No, right? Because it is not in the same hierarchy. It is in, it falls under one div only, like different DAs, different like links. So is it clear for everyone? I hope it's clear, I think.
Let's do one thing, Rajesh. Ask the people to share the screen and then let them write one path so that everyone can understand that.
Yeah, that's better, I think. Check. Anyone share your screen? Don't feel shy, like just share the screen. If something went wrong also, nothing will happen. Because I have 8 years experience, I learned these experts. You guys didn't have experience, na? So no problem.
Yes, if you don't understand this, you can't even write a script. So that's the most important thing. Abhishek, share the screen, Abhishek.
Hello. Am I, is it visible?
Yeah. We are able to see. So input value. So have you ever used contents?
My use in 1 minute.
Sir, I have used a few on
platform. Try with contents, because every time, like, see, most of the times we'll use like contents.
No, I didn't use contents. I used text.
Then try with contents one expert, anything, open any web application.
Okay, no.
Google or Gmail or some news or like anything. Yeah, okay. Just I click. Inspect. Control F. Yeah. Go to that. Yeah, it is there. Like text is there. Input. Enter your own email address. No. I want to write with the enter email address. Text is there. See?
Yeah. No.
Use that. No. In the DOM also, it is there. Like, see? Before, like, go. Yeah. There is there. Enter. Yeah. So okay. Use that text and write the expert.
Left in 1 minute.
Again, you can keep your cursor there. Yeah, please go.
Okay, so
close that address.
No.
Close that brace. No, one is small bracket is there, right? No, not zero, shift.
Okay, zero.
So it is coming?
No.
Why?
Syntax error, I think it is.
Right. Keep address in front of
the text. Bracket.
Square brackets.
No. That is right. Don't remove that one.
Okay.
Keep address in front of the text. Right. So it's not coming still, because it is not. So keep dot then.
The parenthesis should be used near text.
Sorry.
Parenthesis near text should be used, right?
I'm not able to understand.
Text should be
text. Then bracket.
Text equal to this one.
Hello.
Yeah. someone is saying keep equal, okay, put equal, keep equal, like remove or that air break, like your comma in the middle.
Okay.
It
should be
current.
No,
sir.
We use contents.
Parenthesis, what is that called? Bracket, the 9 and 0, that thing.
Okay.
So keyboard 9.
Abhishek, the first thing is the text is a method. Okay, so you remove that @ test. Okay, don't remove that square brackets. Keep that square braces and then remove that means the @ symbol in the front of the text. You'll be having the method. That's a method, right? Method should be end with the open and close braces. Yes. Comma.
Okay, I got it.
So text is a method. So that's the reason in contents, when we are using it, we need to use the text as a method itself. You know, right? Last minus one. So those are the methods which we need to use it. The same way text is a method, which it will be in the contents. So that's where we're internally calling that method. So now it was executed for you.
Okay.
So I think